Hi, this is week two. The entire week, the first half of the day was theory classes. We included tenses, figure of speech, teaching ideas, more teaching ideas. There are techniques of teaching. We had phonetics. There was another thing that we did, which was part of the first week as well, was one of the teachers would come in and tea talk in Thai, basically giving us lessons on Thai. It was divided into two, one on first week and the second one this week. It was very interesting because the entire class was done in Thai and we did learn a little bit. So this was basically to give us a feel of how a non-native language speaker would feel when he or she is sitting in an English class. So this was very, very informative. We were also to fill up a journal after that to get a feel of what we feel and how much have we learned out of this. So that was very interesting and helped us in planning our lessons after that. The second week also, all of us got one chance each to teach another class. This was much better and much easier compared to the last week because we could use the feedback that was given to us on week one and utilize it or use the thing in this week. We had a batch of, we also had some of the two-weekers who were actually doing combination certification, which was online as well as classroom. So there were about five of them. So they had a CEOP, they finished their lessons on, or their certification on Thursday. And so that was, we had a goodbye party. We've also given journals to do on student profiling, which is nothing but we have to individually go and pick up anybody living in Phuket and give them a teaching, an English lesson. So, of course, the deadline is on the fourth week, but we had to start working on it. So we had to go and pick up somebody.